Walthamstow Stadium, where hundreds of men who all look like my dad come to watch some thin dogs running around. I should point out that I don't do a lot of what you're about to see anymore. I used to, but it's not entirely fair. Number six has not won.
No, it hasn't won.
So you shouldn't get anything on this at all.
No, it's worthless.
This is worthless.
Absolutely worthless.
All right, give me 1 minute. I'm straight back. Now, why are you looking at him?
Where's he going? Surely he can't draw money. Don't believe it. I don't believe it.
Alright.
As much as that.
Do you want to know how it's done?
Yeah, tell me.
That's just the start. That's only £2. That's just the start. I'll show you how it works. Just follow me. Just follow me, okay. Alright? Put your hand on your head. Put your hand on your chest. Put your hand on your wrist. Excellent. Now that's your elbow, not your wrist, alright? But the point is, you follow what I say. You take my lead, alright?
Okay.
It's just a control game. Okay. Alright? That's all I'm doing here, just at a much more advanced level, alright?
Yeah.
Now here's what I want you to do. We'll do a couple more races.
Yep.
Each time, you bet on the dog you're sure is going to lose.
Okay, no problem.
Right? But as much as you like. Have you got a... Do you know which one's going to lose the next one? You got any ideas?
Okay, yes. Yeah.
All right. I'm looking at this.
Track two will lose.
Track number two will lose?
Yeah.
How much are you going to put in it? Trust me on it, all right?
£10. Go on.
£10?
Yeah.
Fantastic. 10 quid on number two.
Right.
To win, all right?
To win.
Right, let's go and collect our losings. You look her right in the eye.
Yeah.
You've just got to trust me and don't be nervous about it. This will work. It will work because you'll believe that it will work.
Okay.
You look her right in the eye.
Yeah.
You hand her the ticket and you say, this is the winning ticket, and you just believe that from the bottom of your soul.
This is the winning ticket.
This one's not a winner.
Not a winner? This is the dog you're looking for. Try again, you may have misread it.
Oh yeah, sorry, you have one, sorry.
Fantastic.
Good grief.
Yeah.
Can you come for the next
sorry
meeting?
About that.
Yeah.
20, 40,
50, 60, 70, 80, 90,
100, 99.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Is it legal?
No, I have no idea.
I can throw the card away now.
You don't need it. Oh, no, you've got to pick
I've got to pick the loser.
Busty boy.
Busty boy, you think we'll lose the next race?
We'll lose, yeah.
All right. Okay, how much are you going to put on this one?
Well, should we put some more money on, or should we keep to our same stake, £10? We don't want to be greedy, because...
20?
20.
£20,
trap one.
Thank
you very much.
So it's 20 quid to win.
Trap one.
Busty boy. All right.
Losing ticket.
This is a losing ticket.
So
this is a worthless ticket. All right, now let me show you something really interesting. Let's go to a different window this time. Go to one further up. Right. Hang on. Remember what I said. Look her right in the eye. Right in the eye.
This is a winning ticket. Okay?
Yep.
This is the dog you're looking for. That's why we came to this window.
Thank you.
Fantastic.
Well,
it's easy to misread them sometimes.
Yeah.
Can I just check something with you? It says there that mistakes can't be rectified after we've left the window.
Yeah.
Can I just ask you, what? Which dog won again on that one? What was the number, the correct number for the dog that won?
Number four.
Four, great. Right, so the ticket I just gave you was number...
Number one,
which you've just paid out on winning. What are you doing there? What's just happened?
It just told me to pay out.
You told it to pay out?
So the machine told you to pay out?
No. 1 minute it won, next minute it didn't. It was horrible, actually. It was like, my God, what have I done? You know, I'm giving out money to everybody.
Buy yourself a drink on us.
Okay.
Thanks for that.
Thanks very much.
There you go, mate.
Thank you. There we go.
You've done very well. Thank you for your
Thank
time
you
and
much.
For your trust.
Very profitable.
Excellent.
And will we see you
it's
again?
It's a rush, isn't it?
It's terrific, yeah. Great. Will we see you again the next meeting?
Oh, yeah, I'm back in next week.
We won tonight £160 on losing tickets. And all I can say is thank you to Darren and thank you, Wolfenstein. Great track.